First of all, we're going to go to the Insert tab and be using this command here, the Insert Online Picture command. So first put the insertion point on the blank line below the text right here. And I'll just zoom in a little bit. Okay, so let's go to Online Pictures. We want a picture of a dog. You type it in, you press Enter. Then this title bar here, even though it's not blue, it does allow you to click, hold, and drag so that we can see our instructions. It's asking you to filter for Creative Commons only. When you use this Insert Online Pictures command, it does already filter for Creative Commons only. We could change it back to all, but this is what we want. Then you filter for the color blue. So click this icon for filter and scroll down to the bottom and click the blue button. It leaves us one choice. You still need to select it, even though there's only one. So you click on it, the little check mark goes there, and you click the insert button. It tells you use the lower right handle to make the picture take up about 1 inch of space. And you can see my ruler. So you click here and you drag, and don't do it too fast because you can flip it upside down. Just come to about there and you're done. Now the second one's a little trickier. We're going to put the insertion point below the paragraph, Insert Online Pictures. We are searching for a cat, and enter. And then move this so that we can see our instructions. So Creative Commons only, we have it. Type, clip art, and gray color. So when I come here, because there's no gray, I'm choosing black and white, knowing that there'll probably be some gray ones in there. The next thing is I'm filtering for clip art. So I need to go here, and I believe we're not going to get any. Oh, we did. Okay. So we filtered for gray is one filter, for clip art is the second. And we have a few choices, and it tells us to choose the image in the results that has the smallest resolution. So in order to find that out here, we need to click this. So this is 2340. I'll click off. This one is 958. And I'm just going to scroll down. Here is another one, 2400. And, you know, this is a funny looking cat, but let's see what this is. And that's quite large. So the smallest one was this one, 958. So select on it, click on it to select it, click insert. It's quite large, so you need to click and hold on this lower right handle and bring it up. And I'm going to let go, and I'm not at 1 inch yet, so I'll just do it again to make it a little smaller and just continue using that method.